Vocês todos são WTF!
Okay, he needs to get muted. What the fuck? Starting the game off with High Rise, that's fucking awesome. Okay, let's go. So by the time you guys are watching this video, I might actually have 3 million subscribers or maybe not. Right now, I don't. I'm like 5,000 something subscribers away, but earlier today, I was actually like 2,000 subscribers away, but then like YouTube deleted like 4,000 for some reason. So now, I don't know. YouTube's been like really weird with subscribers today, so I don't even know if I'm gonna hit 3 mil today. And yes, I'm gonna have a 3 million video goal. I'm gonna edit it. I'm gonna spend like all day today and tomorrow editing it. It's gonna turn out real. I'm gonna try to make it the best that I possibly can, and that video will be up Sunday because Saturday is fan mail day. I just picked up a lot of fan mail today, so that's gonna be going up tomorrow. Back to the topic at hand. So the first Black Ops 2 video I actually made, someone at the end had like they hit a trick shot. I'm just gonna play it for you guys. You think so? Oh my god, please. Did he? Oh, he's mad. Wow. Wow, he's the better adapt. That's crazy. Sorry, guys, pissed. Let's hear him.
I thought it was 2001.
And I, at the end, I saw his YouTube channel. I'm like, if you guys want to go subscribe, it said he had like 900 subscribers. I'm like, man, you know, get him to 1K. I don't know. I just said something like that, and he ended up getting like over 15,000 subscribers. So that's pretty fucking cool. If you guys, did that for each other, and just, I just wanted to, I don't know, thank you guys for that. But then it turns out that he actually faked that. Like, he didn't like. It wasn't a real hit marker. I don't know. Like, I guess people were like saying like, damn, Ray shot out a fake hit marker. I don't really know what to say. I just kind of saw his channel. Like, even whether that was real or not, I said like, oh, he's close to 1K. Like, obviously 900 other people subscribe. I don't know if he does fake shit. I don't even. But the point of me bringing this up is I just wanted to say like, and the reason like I'm bringing this up is because like, I just don't want him to get hate for apparently faking hit marker. He made like an apology video and everything. So obviously he feels really bad about it. He came clean with it. People, I guess, are just giving him shit now, and it's just, it's not cool, guys. It's honestly not worth it. The like, and I'm gonna have 3 million limited edition t-shirts, obviously, all the time, every mil we're doing that. It's gonna be on the screen right there. You guys are gonna see them. I think they're actually pretty cool. He wanted to design them like a Jack Magic designed it. Thank you again so much, man. I'm not too sure when oh, shit, I was trying to talk. Damn, but I'll let you guys know when. I'm not too sure what day. It might be this Saturday, or I might delay it another week to give you guys time to prepare. But I'll let you guys know more about that. But they are coming, and I'm really excited for that. But it's going to be awesome. Like, 3 mil on this channel, over 1.1 mil on the vlog channel. And, like, I love the vlog channel so much, by the way. Like, people ask me, like, do you still have goals for YouTube? Because everybody, obviously, the best way I feel to, like, do better and do more and just to get your brain going, I guess, on what you want to do with YouTube is to set goals. Like, but for goals, the only two goals I have left for YouTube is like hitting a million views a video, something I really want. That would be fucking insane. My channel gets over a million views a day, but like, I mean, per video, like every video getting a million views would be amazing. And obviously I would love that fucking beautiful diamond plaque. That would be amazing. And we're 30% there, so we still got a long way to go. But hey guys, I'm glad you guys are enjoying these Call of Duty videos. Like, I uploaded the Black Ops 2 one that did amazing. Even the I Called It video did amazing. So that was two Black Ops 2 videos. And that video got like another 50,000 likes. So here we are with more. I like just chilling now and just playing like Modern Warfare 2, Black Ops 2, a little bit here and there. Try to hit a stinker. Something cool just has to happen. You know what I mean? But I also don't want to upload them like too often where you guys get bored of them. I want them to be like a nice touch on. Well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more Call of Duty videos, please leave a like. I'd really appreciate that. Obviously, when a video gets more likes, it makes me want to do it more because you guys enjoy them. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one. And please subscribe. Let's get the 3 mil. I want you guys to phase up and keep it real. Peace out, everybody.